Good morning and hello future. So we are here at Simac Fair, and let me give you a short overview what BASF is talking about during this show in Milan. So first of all, you see here we are futuristic and we show futuristic sensations and feelings. This is all about insole making technology, how to make the most comfortable insole by thermoforming and casting technology. Second topic, this is our team from the coatings division. They present the latest solutions for in-mold coatings and high elastic coatings for footwear. This, for example, is a nice example for our Infinity ETPU. And this brings me to the next topic, which is Infinity. And this year we will show you that Infinity is not only all about beats. We show you flexible, nice designs. We show you the latest processing technology, more simplified and more sustainable. Sustainability, of course, is another topic. Here in this area, we show you our updated PU portfolio. So we can tell you that our reactive PU systems for the footwear industry now come with thermoplastic properties. This means they can be melted and recycled in a mechanical process. Here we have a mix between PU waste and TPU, and these are TPU soles with a share of PU waste inside. One very nice example of this is this here. This is a bike saddle, which is made of different grades of TPU and PU. And at end of life, you can just grind it and make new TPU products out of it. A very nice example and something which shows that is future in part also reality. Here you see the corner of 3D printing, and this is also reality that 3D printing is a valid part of the footwear processing technologies, be it with powder bed, be it with filament and other technologies. And to combine all these different parts, we have been working again as in the last 16 years together with Politecnico Calzaturiero in Padua in form of a design contest. So this design by Roberto Guzzonato is combining TPU outsole by injection, PU casting and spray technology, and TPU 3D printing technology in one footwear, and with the interpretation of the students of the Politecnico, it's giving really great results. So you see here, we show a lot of topics. We have a diverse team, but we all talk the same polyurethane language. So this was the first overview. We will let you know in the next days about what we are exactly talking about at CIMAC. See you later.
BASF. We create chemistry.